Well, I just heard the news today. It seems my life is gonna change. I close my eyes, begin to pray. Then tears of joy stream down my face. Hey everybody, I would like to introduce you to Kemi. Kemi is a rescue animal who I have had probably for 5 or 6 months. When Kemi came into my life, she was very timid, she was very shy, very nervous and very frightened. It was obvious that she had been abused and I wondered whether I could ever make a difference in this dog's life. However, Kemi has made a huge difference in my life. She's loving, she's caring, she's playful, she's friendly, she's a good guard dog. These animals need a second chance of life because people give up on animals too easy, whereas myself, I keep my animals right to the very bitter end. Beautiful. I believe in the animals as they believe in me, and I think when you've got trust in an animal, the animal responds a lot better and it also feels the trust. Kemi girl. And anybody wanting to get an animal, go to the animal shelter. Give these babies a second chance because it's what they deserve. And make a difference. Kemi, come to me with open arms. And a donation was all I had to offer. That donation has repaid itself to me 10 times over, 100 times over perhaps. I'm not sure, but she's made such a difference in my life that every morning I get up and there's somebody waiting for me at the door. I can be a little bit tired, I can be a little bit grumpy, but there's a smiley face on that dog waiting for me, and that's all that matters to me. Well, I don't know if I'm ready to be the man I have to be. I'll take a breath, I'll take her by my side. We're still